my channel if you are new. It is November 25th at like 8:30, so I need to go ahead and start getting ready for school. I have class at 9, but I thought I would do a week in my life Thanksgiving break edition. So today's Monday and I have 2 classes today, and then I have 1 class at 8 a.m. tomorrow, and then I'm going home. So I'll be home basically from 11 tomorrow to the weekend, and I'll come back next Monday. So very excited about that. I just thought I would just start the vlog now and have like a few clips from college, but then most of it will be my week at home, which, oh my gosh, I cannot wait to go home. I'm so excited. We're setting up our Christmas tree, having 2 Thanksgivings with family. I'm going to work for a few days, just so much stuff. So very excited. I've just been doing a devotion in this little study room, and there's such a good view outside. It's really sunny, and now I'm about to go get ready for class. I am heading back to my dorm now. It's like 11:05 or 06, I think, and I usually would just be getting out of class right now, but we got out early, so I went to the pool and edited my Vlogmas intro for December. Now I'm about to change. It's actually such a pretty day out on campus. It's like mid 50s. Feels so good. Oh my gosh, I'm so sweaty. I just finished my run. My head was hurting really bad, which is understandable because I've been up since 5:45 a.m. I could not go to sleep. I couldn't go to sleep, and then I couldn't stay asleep anyway. So it's probably from lack of sleep, but it felt really good outside. I just love running so much. So now I'm on the way to meet my friend at the dining hall, except it's across campus, so I have to drive.
Okay, we just made it to lunch. We're at the lovely Templeton with Megan. We got fruit, chicken salad, parfait, fried chicken, and cornbread, beasting.
I just went by the post office, got some goodies, so I thought I would unbox them. I think I know what these are. I ordered some jeans on Amazon. I'm always ordering stuff on Amazon because they have free shipping and returns. So if I don't like them, I can just try them on and then ship them back and not worry about it. But these look kind of weird. We'll see. They always look so much cuter online than they do in person. But they were like $16 or $17, I think. Oh, wait. Okay. These are cute. Well, I hope they fit. Then I ordered 2 pairs of leggings off Lululemon because I want to ask for some for Christmas, and I don't know what size to ask for. I ordered 2 different pairs and 2 different lengths, and then I'm going to return them and ask for the size that I need for Christmas. So I see a lot of people wearing these. Are these like popular? They're the, oh wait, these are kind of short. They're the high rise Wonder Under cropped. And I really like this pattern, so I'm gonna try these on. These are 6 and the other ones are 4, and they're like navy, I'm pretty sure. I don't know why these are here and the other ones aren't, but I'm gonna try both of these on when I get inside. It's 2 now. I ended up hanging out with my friend Megan for a while. So I was supposed to have class at 1 today, but it got canceled, thank goodness. And I think I'm gonna go in, try this stuff on, and then go to a coffee shop because I have to work on my English like research essay, and I have a big communication presentation tomorrow, so I need to practice what I'm gonna say because I haven't practiced that at all. And I need a pack because I'm going home tomorrow and I cannot wait. It's almost 4 now, and I've just been in my room working on English stuff and packing, and I'm just taking stuff out to the car so I don't have to do it tomorrow. Took a shower, and now I think I'm gonna go to town to get my friend a birthday present, and maybe to a coffee shop to work on my communication stuff. I love Main Street right now because there's all the Christmas decorations out. They have the wreaths, and then at the very end on there, you can't see, but there's the big Christmas tree with the star, and then they're always, they started early, like in October, I think, they were playing Christmas music, so it's so like festive and cute. book.
At the coffee shop. Lots of learning.
It's like those what were they called? Mannequin challenge? Okay, I don't even know if you can really see me. I'm in the car now. I just left the coffee shop. I am so mad. I just got that candle for Caitlin and it was sitting on the bench at the coffee shop where I was sitting with my friends from Wesley. And the bag tipped off of the bench and I go get it. It shattered. The whole bottom of it shattered. And I went back in there and asked them if I could replace it. And they said no, because I got it on sale. So they can't replace sale items, so. But it was a good study session. I was sitting alone and then I met up with some girls from Wesley and I got like some of my notes done, but they were closing early so I didn't get to stay the whole time. So I think I'm gonna go back to the dorm and there's like a study room on the top floor I was there today that I might do some more notes on. Why do I always do this? I just got a kombucha. I told myself I wasn't gonna get one. I didn't get one last week, but I just had to have one. Just getting some more work done. I'm reading my contemporary social problems textbook and taking notes. And then my friend helped me print out my little talk for tomorrow for my presentation. So we can have like one page of notes to look at. So I'm gonna look at this and then drink my kombucha and probably make supper in a minute. I'm back in my dorm now. I just ate some chicken and I'm eating carrots and hummus now. And I finished my quiz for my contemporary social problems class. And now I just need to look over my speech again. Then I'm pretty much done. You can see our Christmas tree. And then we have another one up there too. But I think I'm gonna take that home because we're decorating our tree tomorrow. I also need to finish packing. I have this bag that maybe I've put in my car and I'm literally, after I get out of class tomorrow, I'm like waving this carrot around. After I get out of class tomorrow, I'm going straight to my car, I'm going home.
Say hey. Hey.
Hey, what's up?
I'm just in the bathroom practicing my speech because I'm being kind of loud, but this is my poster. And I like have read this like 4 times and timed myself on how long it's taking me. And then I highlighted some of the main points. So I'm pretty sure I know most of it. I might practice one more time and then go to class.
We just finished our second to last class ever.
Glasses for the win.
And now we're going home. She's not going home.
I'm going home.
Just got in my car. My seatbelt on, put my house on my maps, put a podcast on, and I'm going home. I'm so excited. It's 9 o'clock. We got out of class early because everybody finished their presentations. I was so nervous about it at first, but it was not bad. Like, it went really well. I think I hopefully made an A. I think I did really well. So I have my water, I have my snack. It's 2 hours till I get home. So excited. Made it back. Perfect timing too, because I'm literally on empty. Look who's here. We have a new tree too from last time. We're about to decorate it tonight. Got Christmas music playing. So I've been home for like 2 hours now, probably a little more, and we haven't really done anything. We've just been chilling. There's Ella. My dad's at work. My mom went just left to take my brothers to piano. We just ran some errands. We've just been sitting here, and in a minute I'm dropping Ella off at babysitting. She's gonna have so much fun. And then meeting my mom and we're going like Christmas shopping and stuff, so that'll be fun. It's such a rainy day. I was hoping it'd be better weather because I want to go to Whirlpool and run, but it's drizzling outside and I really do not feel like running in the rain.
It's only $3.
I just bought paper at Walmart.
How much
what
was
do you
it?
Think? Do you like these things? How cute.
Okay, I'm back in the car. Quinn's with me. We just pulled up at JCG. We were gonna shop more, but
this is JCG, right?
Yeah, we had to pick them up from piano and then it was just pouring on that side of town, so we didn't want to get out. So I'm going to JCG to get Caitlin a present for her birthday. Yeah.
Emmy.
And Quinn's coming with me. So I'm gonna run in here, hopefully find something, and then we might go to one or two other stores and then just go home because it's like really rainy and dreary outside. Which one do you think she'd like? Oh my gosh, they have their tree up.
Another stop, have to come to all the usual places.
Oh, they're bouncing. They're bouncy balls.
I just got dressed and just finished putting my shoes on because I think my mom and I are about to go to the gym. So I just got home from the gym and we're starting to set up the Christmas tree. We got a new tree this year than last year and it's like the same height and everything, but the music on. Got the ornaments and everything, and we're about to set it up and have soup for supper.
You sound wonderful. I did that.
We finished the tree, got no salad. Dressing. Oh, we also added this. This is what we got at Marshall's today. And then we just made some delicious like rice and veggie soup and we're about to dig in.
Wednesday. What is it, like 9:15 I think, and I've been up for like an hour. We've just been cleaning. I talked to my dad downstairs a little bit. I hung this up. I made this last year, but I just hung it up with tape. And then I also brought my Christmas tree from my dorm and put it up right here on our desk. We haven't really done that much. We're going to the middle school at 10 to meet our friends together for a run, Caitlin and Beckham from cross country. And then Caitlin's coming over here and we're making smoothie bowls. Other than that, we're not really doing that much today. It's just like a chill day. But I think Ella and I are about to go play Lego Harry Potter on the Xbox.
What world are we on now? 5 or 6?
It is not cold.
And she's acting like it's summer. And we're about to go meet our friends. We just finished 5 miles. Killed it. Beckham, Ellen, and Caitlin.
It actually feels really good out here. I thought it would be cold at first, but I'm like not like cold anymore. Back at our old middle school.
I feel very accomplished. We just ran 5 miles. And then Caitlin did a lot more in the weight room than me, but she did like a bunch of weights and deadlifts, and I did deadlifts, curls, abs, and she did like all her soccer routine. And now we're going home. She's going back to my house, and I was looking for my car.
It's gone.
We're making smoothie bowls, and I'm giving her her birthday present.
Oh my gosh, this looks so good.
We have like berries and banana smoothie bowl with granola, cereal, peanut butter, and chocolate chips.
Yay.
It looks so good.
We're setting up our little tree in our room.
Giving it. Quinn's helping too.
Well, we tried to put the tree in and it won't light up.
Well, we tried to do the tree, but I think a fuse is broken because none of the lights will come on. So I'm gonna wait till my dad gets back.
So I'm walking to work right now. I'm in the parking garage. We just got this new parking garage, so I don't have to park like a mile away anymore. And I work from 2 to 5. It's like 1:56, I think. So I'm like a little short on time. And then I'm so excited about work because I haven't worked since fall break. So I get to see my boss, who I love, and then my old coworkers. and all the stores decorated for Christmas. I'm excited. Just got home from work and it smells so good in here. They made apple pie and chocolate chip pie while I was gone, which I'm sad I did not get to help, but it's my great grandmother's recipe from like forever ago and it's so good. Look how cute it is. They have all the lights up at the square. We just got our food. Quesadilla, burger, sweet potato fries, and salad. I'm so tired, I literally was almost about to fall asleep in the movie, so I think I'm gonna just journal and probably go right to sleep because tomorrow at 8, I'm meeting my friends and we're going for our annual Thanksgiving run at Whirlpool. And then we have two Thanksgivings to go to on my dad's side and my mom's side. So, busy day tomorrow. Good morning. Happy Thanksgiving. It's Thursday, 8 a.m. And I'm on the way to meet my friends at the trail to go for a run. Starting to really regret my decision because it is so cold outside. But I'll warm up after we start. And I think we're gonna run 5. We just did it, 5 miles. It felt really good. We've done 5 miles 2 days in a row now.
I know. No, like not even like 24 hours apart either.
Oh yeah, because the first one was at like 10. We've done 10 miles in less than 24 hours. This is my turkey. This is what I'm thankful for.
Oh my gosh.
That can be in my video.
Yep. I'm in the car now on the way home, but I literally love running with him. It's like our yearly tradition now. We've done it, I think, the past 2 years maybe. I know we did it last year and then maybe like one of the other years before, but we were on the same cross-country team for like 4 or 5 years, so we've always just run together. And then Allie's cousin came too, so it was so fun just to get to run with them. And it felt so good. Like, it was cold at first, but it really was not bad after I got warmed up. It's 9:15 now and I'm on the way home to shower, and then we're heading out to my mom's side of the family at like 10:30, I think, so I have like a little over an hour to get ready. Finished our first meal and I'm stuffed, and now we're going to the second. At Granny's house, watching Dallas Cowboys.
Laying on Granny's bed. Happy Thanksgiving.
We just got home, eating more leftovers. How many pieces of pie have you had today? Four. We got the egg bowl going, Christmas tree on. Hey! Oh my gosh! Yes! Yes!
Oh my god!
Yeah!
Yay!
Yay! Egg bowl is over. Bulldogs won. It is now like 10:15, I think. I'm getting ready for bed. Ella and I are gonna be up at 5 in the morning because I am working at 5:30 for the Lulu's Black Friday sale, and then she's like passing out coupons. So it's gonna be early morning. I'm really tired already, so I'm probably just gonna fall asleep really fast, but it was such a good Thanksgiving. Lots of eating, very busy day, but it was really good. It is 5:10 a.m. I'm so tired. At Lulu's with us. I'm literally wearing this big puppy sweater and jeans. It's literally so pitch black outside. Like, it looks like it's the middle of the night. But it's 5:22 a.m. Last year there was people camped out outside the door. Yes, because the first 25 people get a $10 gift card. So bet your bottom dollar People are gonna be out here getting their gift card. People go crazy on Black Friday. Okay, oh my gosh, I look like a gamer. But I got back from Black Friday not too long ago.
Wait, really? You were just gone? Yeah.
It was crazy. I knew it would be, but it was fun. Like, I like it actually.
Because, from work?
Mm-hmm. It's kind of like exhilarating. I think it's almost 11 now, maybe. And I think I might go to my mom's spin class at 12 with her. I just changed and put a workout outfit on, and I'm going to the gym with my mom. We're back at the square now. I got done with that spin class. It was very hard. I died.
Guess what I've done today? I have not ran or gone to a spin class, and I've eaten some chocolate chip pie.
They're starting to decorate the square for Christmas. They don't have the tree out yet. They usually put it in like the alley, but they have the little green and red. So cute. So we're back home now, and I think I want to go ahead and start wrapping some presents. I only have three. But this one is for my grandmother. It's just this bowl. And then I put some of her favorite chocolates in it. And I might put something else on the side. And then this is for Rowan. He's outside playing. But it's just this Mississippi State beanie. And then for Ella, she's getting a Hydro Flask with some cute stickers from Redbubble. There's like Chick-fil-A, quotes, Change Your Things, so I'm gonna put these in there too. It's actually a pretty day outside, it's just kind of chilly, but I also have the YouTube video to watch while I wrap. So I just finished up all the wrapping. I got this like Christmas washi tape set from Amazon, so I use it on this one and then I strip on this one.
Yes!
They're playing Madden. And then this is for my grandmother. This is for Ella. And we got these little like tags at Marshall's the other day, and they're so cute. So first presents under the tree. It has been a minute since I last updated. It's almost 6:30 now. But after I wrapped those presents, I just edited actually this video on my computer for a little bit, and then I read and ended up falling asleep, and I'm just like really tired just because I've been up since 5 and I just didn't get much sleep like last the night before either. But I think my mom and I are gonna go grab some supper somewhere.
At Nick's, I got the turkey and avocado salad. I didn't even know you got the Cobb salad. You said my usual, and I thought,
it's just me and my mom tonight because my dad, brothers, and sister are at the high school football game. It's the playoffs, so they're all there. But I was not about to sit out in the cold and watch it, so it was just us, and it was good to like catch up and talk with her. We're doing some random Christmas shopping at Walgreens, and I feel like I need to get something for my brother from here. He might like this. Like, our whole family loves Harry Potter. And Rowan loves making fried eggs. And I kind of want to get him this. It's like the perfect size. Just got upstairs and turned the heat on. It was freaking like 58 degrees up here. So I turned the heat on. It is almost 11 now. And we're just getting ready for bed. We watched The Proposal. My mom and I started it. And then the rest of my family came home. And me, my dad, and my sister finished it. And it was so good. It was so funny. But it was really cute at the end. So far, I think we've watched a movie like every night that I've been home, which I'm totally fine with. But anyway, I thought I would just go ahead and end the week here. It is Friday night. I still have tomorrow and Sunday off as well, but I don't think I'm gonna vlog tomorrow. And then Sunday is December 1st, so vlogging will start. So I'm gonna try to keep up with that as well. But it was a very good week. One of the best in a while, and I'm really glad I vlogged. And I hope you enjoyed, so thanks for watching.